There he is. There he is.
But I've been low key, hated on by most of these niggas with no cheese, no deals and no G's, no wheels and no keys, no ghosts, no snow, no pills and no skis. Mad at me cause I can finally afford to provide my family with groceries. Got a crib with a studio and a saw full of tracks to add to the wall full of clacks. Hanging up in the office and back of my house like trophies. But y'all think I'ma let my dough freeze? Hold please, you better bow down on both knees. Who you think taught you to smoke trees? Who you think brought you the ODs? Ice Cubes and DOCs, the Snoop D-O-double-G's, and the group that said motherfuck the police. Gave you a tape full of dope beats to bump when you stole through in your hood. And when your album sales wasn't doing too good, who's the doc that he told you to go see? Y'all better listen up closely. All you niggas that said that I turned pop on the firm flop, y'all are the reason that Dre ain't been getting no sleep. So fuck y'all, all of y'all. If y'all don't like me, blow me. Y'all gon' keep fucking around with me and turn me back to the old me.
Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. So what do you say to somebody you hate?
What?
Or anyone trying to bring trouble your way? One of his own things in the blood of your way? Just a study of tape of NWA. One day I was walking by with a Walkman on, when I caught a guy giving me an awkward eye. She looked and wrangled him off in the parking lot, but it's dark and I don't give a fuck if it's dark or not. I'm harder than me trying to park a Dodge, but I'm drunk as fuck right next to when you mark this truck in a two-car garage. Hopping out with two broken legs trying to walk it off. Fuck you too, bitch, call the cops. I'ma kill you and them loud ass motherfucking barking dogs. And when the cops came through me and Dre stood next to a burnt down house with a can full of gas and a handful of matches, I still weren't found out. Right here, so from here on out, it's the chronic two. Starting the day and tomorrow's a new. And I'm still going from a knock to choke you to death with a Charleston choke. Slim Shady, hotter than a set of twin babies. And a Mercedes Benz with the windows up when the tip goes up to the mid-80s. Calling men ladies. Sorry, Doc, but I've been crazy. There's no way that you can save me. It's okay, go with him, Haley. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk, but they got something to say. But nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish. And motherfuckers act like they forgot.